my fellow game blurbers out there, my 5 subscribers who are still fucking rocking with me, maybe are not watching the episodes. Who gives a fuck? Welcome to episode 30, motherfucking 3. You know what I'm saying? We're on some fucking Masonic shit up in here. We've got part 3 of the fucking super informative ZX Spectrum 16K to 48K educational series. And here we've got it. Lunar Letters. Fucking Lunar Letters, my son. Letters, a letter learning game for 4 to 6 year olds. Right. A letter learning game for 4 to 6 year olds. It's a beautiful, beautiful alliteration. Nice box. Very nice. You ready for this? Lunar Letters. Pilot your letter ship to a safe landing on the lunar base. Matched letters are the keys to a successful trip. This program for 4 to 6 year old children practices letter recognition and matching. Key skills for early reading. That's dope. That's dope. And then let me guess. The same as the other two boxes, we've got a similar section here. Longman Software, the new generation of learning material. Each program is based on well-tried educational theories brought to alive by creative Jedis and their evil Sith opponents that will leave your children stuck in the Force. At home on Tatooine, 4 to 8 year olds can discover themselves by building their own lightsaber and then traveling to the Outer Rim to test their early skills and abilities. The colour and movement of the sand on Tatooine will fire their imagination. They will be stimulated and encouraged to enjoy counting and mathematical problems and solving all the riddles of the Sith. The wonder of the computer, the power of its appeal, and the balanced variety of games and coming into contact with Jawas will keep your child fascinated, absorbed, and one with the Force. Longwood Software, your key to early learning. Right. Sounds good. Okay, Lunar Letters. Let's have a look at our tape. If you remember from all the other Spectrum episodes, you put the tape in, you press play, and you play a game after a bit of loading. It's revolutionary. And then floppy disks. And floppy disks killed the cassette game, kind of, or maybe cartridges did. Introduction. Lunar Letters is a game that introduces young children to the letters of the alphabet. It has been specifically designed for use by young children on their own, but parental involvement and support may be necessary in the early stages. These notes are to help you and your child get the most out of this program. Thank you. So it's part 3. It's the third part of this ZX Spectrum educational endeavor. Very good to see that, you know, Mr. Sir Clive Sinclair, God rest his soul. Nice to see he was all about that education. I'm just trying to see if we've got a date for this. I'm going to guess it was probably around 1982-ish or maybe 1983. That's a shot in the dark, but maybe. So, everybody, I hope you're happy with this set. Oh, 1983, yes, it says on the tape. So, yeah, everybody, we've had Counterboot, ABC Liftoff, and Lunar Letters. I hope you've enjoyed this wonderful series. One of the most enthralling game blurbs you'll have ever heard, seen, or encountered. So thank you for being here. Interact with the page, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you very much to all my fucking dedicated motherfuckers out there making notes on this shit. I know you guys are. Peace out.